This is a Coin 6 News Break.
Good morning, it's 8:25. I'm Emma Jerome. Police are investigating a shooting in Gresham. They say just after 5 a.m. this morning, two men were on the westbound Max platform at 162nd and Burnside when one shot the other and ran away. They do not know what led up to the shooting. They say the victim was rushed to the hospital, his condition not known at this time. Please stay with Coin 6 as we learn more.